Hare Krishna. This is Wisdom from Ramayana on Life and Relationships, a latest book which explains the relevance of the Ramayana in today's world. When we speak words suddenly and harshly, which hurt other people terribly, or when others speak words which hurt us terribly, how seriously should we take such words? When Sita accused Lakshman of having an evil eye on her, Lakshman was unbearably hurt. But Lakshman did not hold that against Sita. He fought by the side of Ram to rescue Sita from the evil clutches of Ravan. So Lakshman did not see intention in what was spoken intention. What Sita spoke in intention when she was in great anxiety, worried about Ram's safety. What she spoke intention, Lakshman did not see intention. Similarly, when people are under stress, when our loved ones are troubled, burdened, angered, and they speak certain things, we don't need to hold those words against them forever and make those words come in our relationships with them. By learning not to see intention in what is spoken intention, we can move towards having closer relationships with each other and overcome whatever incidental bumps those relationships may endure. Thank you.